acknowledges the traditional owners of the land in which we fly to, and pay respects to elders past, present, and emerging. Local time is just approaching 11:36 in the morning, with 13 degrees outside. We get into the game. On time. And for everyone's safety, please keep your seatbelt fast and just island exits clear until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Remember to take care when you open the lockers and make sure you have everything before you leave. At this stage, we'll be leaving through the forward and the rear doors. If you're leaving through the rear door, you'll have the stairs to go down. Please mind your step as you exit and hold the handrails and remain on the outside of the markers when you are on the tarmac. If you're comfortable using the stairs to stay seated and leave through the forward door when it is clear. And as a very brief filming, smoking, vaping and using e-cigarettes isn't allowed on the tarmac or anywhere in the terminal. You can now use your handheld devices with flight mode turned off, just so they can't be used on the tarmac. Well, it has been an absolute pleasure looking after you this morning in Melbourne. It's time for a very warm welcome home and a safe onward journey. We hope to see you again in next two supply. Thank you and have a great day ahead.
Some doors and cross check.